guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Charisma. If you are a new subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. So I'm so sorry that I haven't been uploading lately, but it's been a really crappy week. But I'm back. Yes, I am back. And today we're going to talk about this beautiful nude that I have on. I'm just returning from my pre-birthday dinner. My birthday is November 14th. So I decided to have my dinner a little early because my birthday is on a weekday, which blows balls. But anyway, so today we're going to be talking about this beautiful unit. Her name is Leah, and she is from the Wiggle Wig Collection. This is the Natural Center Part Lace Front Wig Extreme Center Deep Part. And this is her stock card. And this is all the colors that Miss Leah comes in. She comes in an array of colors. And I have her in a color number one because I always feel like with long units, the number ones always look the most natural. Now this caught my eye because it was, of course, long. And I also like that it had a good amount of volume to it. It's thin, but it's not too thin to where you're looking at tracks and things like that. And it's $33.94 over at wigtypes.com. I will leave links down in the bottom box below. So let's just get into it. So first of all, it doesn't say how long the unit is, but I'm gonna go with a cool 28 inches, maybe 30. She's right here to my waist. Absolutely gorgeous. Now, as far as the part is concerned, the part is absolutely perfect. I did pluck the part a little bit because I wanted to open the part up some. The part was, you know, kind of closed a little, and I wanted to open the part up a little bit. This comes with two combs in the front, one comb in the back with adjustable straps. I do not have my straps adjusted, so I would say that this is big head girl friendly because I have a peanut head and my straps are not adjusted, and it fits fairly nice and snug on my head. Let me see. As far as tangling and shedding, it doesn't tangle, but this baby sheds, this sheds, you guys. Oh my God. She definitely sheds a lot. I believe that's, you know, it's what's to be expected, especially with a synthetic unit and it's long. So I haven't gotten any tangles, but as far as the shedding, this baby girl does shed, but she is so beautiful. Like, I don't even care if she sheds because she's so pretty. You do not need to put baby powder on this or anything to hide the shine because she has a natural sheen to her. Absolutely gorgeous. The density is perfect. Like I said, she's not too thin. She's not too thick. You do not see any tracks or whatnot throughout the unit. And I really love this unit because she lays super flat. Look how flat this lays, you guys. How perfect is that? It lays absolutely flat, and that's what kind of drew me into purchasing the unit. But yeah, as far as this is concerned, I'm just loving it. And Wig Types shipping is so fast. Like, I haven't ordered from Wig Types in a hot minute. And when I ordered this, it came in like 4 days. And I'm over here in Houston. So the shipping was absolutely perfect. I didn't wait too long for this at all. I think the price of this unit is perfect as well. You can't really beat $33. I was looking for this on other websites and I could not find her. So I believe it is exclusive to Wig Types, if I'm not mistaken. But yes, she is absolutely gorgeous. And I've already worn this 3 times. I've worn this to club. I've worn this to a club. I've worn this out on my birthday dinner. And then I just wore it regularly out and about. And like I said, she's absolutely gorgeous. But the shedding just gets on my nerves. But other than that, she's absolutely perfect. I mean, look how this lays. This is just too cute, right? And I think we all need a cute, sleek, straight, you know, long unit, especially for the fall and the winter. It's just giving me, ooh, Cher vibes, girl, yes. She is just so pretty. I'm in love. Don't really have anything else, you know, I don't have anything bad to say about the unit other than the shedding. Everything else is pretty much perfect. So like I said, I'm gonna leave links down below for you to go and purchase this unit. Also, I'm gonna leave my wig website down below. I do sell wigs that I do review. Usually I've only worn them once during the review, so they're pretty much new units. So go check out my wig website as well. Also, if you are not a subscriber, go ahead and click that subscribe button right now. Also, click the bell to be notified every time I do upload a video. Don't forget to share my videos all over social media. That way you can get my name and face out there. And until next time, beautiful ladies, I will see you guys. Stay blessed. Bye.